4 days away from the Melbourne Cup, the racing world has been rocked by scandal. Two jockeys are being investigated for allegedly using a tab account to bet on races.
He's enjoyed racing's highest glory, but now faces a career low. Melbourne Cup winning rider Blake Shin and Sydney jockey Peter Robel are being investigated for allegedly illegally betting on horse races.
We received information relative to the operation of a Tabcorp betting account. They were questioned in relationship to that.
Racing New South Wales says it was alerted to the possible breach in September during a routine audit of punter accounts.
There's a means of comparing not only names but other means of identification and that brought the particular account under notice.
It's illegal for jockeys to bet on any thoroughbred race, a precaution to maintain integrity in the sport.
There can't be any implied impropriety on any race that a jockey has some money riding on that race and every horse isn't run to its merits.
Jockeys not involved in this investigation say the rules are clear.
I think everyone's been in the game long enough to know where we stand on that, and the racing industry is very strict.
It is disappointing, but it's not going to take the focus off the fantastic racing.
The jockeys won't be prevented from riding in the spring racing carnival while the investigation continues.
The agents representing both riders wouldn't be interviewed today, saying it would be inappropriate to comment before next month's hearing.
Racing New South Wales says it's possible other parties will also be cited. Melinda Nusifora, 10 News.